I think they're going to maybe get Allen to run over Bayless. Let's watch for that. I saw that again. Kansas and Wichita State in the round of the final eight of the NCAA tournament several years ago. Thigpen at the buzzer. Yeah!
He gets it!
Wow! It's a three!
A running shot!
Iowa State wins it! Wow!
Was it a three or two?
They're saying it's a three. One of the officials signaled a three.
J.C. Linebacker's a conversation. I was watching the play to see whether we had a foul or not, so I didn't see it.
Linebach said it was a three. He signaled for a three. We'll have the advantage of the replay to see where Thigpen's feet. Now, the basket counts. It's just the whether it's right. A two or a three.
And they get the good inbounds pass. It doesn't stay in front of him. That's a three.
No question about it. No question about it. That's a three.
Watch his steps right there.
Oh,
off
yeah.
And running.
No
and
question.
It's gone.
Yep. That's a definite three. No question about it. Now, is this something the officials can look at the TV for the replay? I don't believe it is. It's only on time situations.
Time situations. Scoring and timing.
The judgment
this is a judgment
it's
call.
A judgment call by the officials. But it's a three. We're signaling over to the Iowa State bench saying, we saw the replay, guys. It's a three. And Orr saying, go check the replay. We want you to go check the replay.
You can't use the replay.
And they're saying you cannot use the replay. I mean, that's what we just talked about. You can't use the replay. And they're going to give them the three, which is the right call. It won't be popular here in Boulder, but that's the right call. Harrington is livid. After that long of a discussion, but this is a three. No question about it. He lets it go with that 1 foot in the air, nails it, and Iowa State, how do you like that for a win on the road? Wow. That's all I want to say is just dadgummit, wow. Iowa State wins it by one.